today we'll go through just for the amusement of recording. It says, tribe just went for... That's so funny. 5. It's the fun of following around. It would have probably took me about 20 minutes longer. I think it's about that.
Thank you.
It's going to take me 33 minutes to get there.
Your seatbelt is unbuckled. Your seatbelt is unbuckled.
Maryland's really weird because they've got a lot of weight restrictions and length laws for semis, so you have to be a little careful which way you go and where you go. You called out. I got a ticket once for it. I was trying to cross from Maryland back into Pennsylvania, and I was up on, I think it was on Route 1, and they had a weigh bridge there, or a weigh station, and I was over length. So it was like a $500 ticket, but they only charged me $50, I think it was. See, there's a, you see the flashing lights, look, see if he turns around.
It's got a hell of a ways to go if he does.
Good. I got an hour and 38 minutes of driving left.